Well, women are caretakers by nature, but sometimes moms neglect their own health, and doctors say that is frightening. Today, a local hospital unveiled a new center that could be a game changer for women here in the Triad. Margaret Johnson is live in our newsroom with that story.
It's busy, busy, busy all the time, nonstop.
It's nearly every woman's story.
It's just nonstop. It's something to do all the time.
Moving at breakneck speed, putting everyone else's needs first and ours last, if at all. Patricia Jenkins Wallace says she does it all the time.
I definitely buy into it because it's a woman's nature to take care of the child, the husband, the grandchildren. And then they neglect themselves.
And it doesn't matter the age of the woman. 23-year-old Catherine Garner, a grad student, is already doing some of that now. She saw it with her own mom growing up.
I grew up with one sister, and my mom was busy getting us up, getting us ready for school, and then making sure we got off to school, and then she had errands to run, and then pick us up and take us to activities, and she was busy, you know, with her own life and then managing our lives and making sure the family ran smoothly.
And now the celebration of a new center that could be a game changer for women everywhere. The Maya Angelou Center for Women's Health and Wellness at Forsyth Medical Center, named for the local famed poet and author.
I think that we can find more health the more we seek it ourselves, not just allow somebody else to tell us what to do. We know the truth is you know when you're sick.
The center puts everything women need under one roof, the doctors, nurses, and clinicians who specialize in every area of health that touches women's lives, from heart disease and cancer to having babies. Navigators will even go right to the woman's bedside when she's hospitalized to see what she needs and schedule appointments.
This is a time when we want women to understand that it is important to be healthy, to actually feel empowered to understand that they deserve to be as healthy as the other people that they take care of.
Doctors already know women are different. Only 42% have chest pain during a heart attack, compared to 70% of men. And for every two men that develop rheumatoid arthritis, there are five women diagnosed. More evidence, they say, this center is needed.
It's been time.
Well, this center officially opens next month, and doctors hope to share the information they learn about the things that are going on with women everywhere across the country and the world. Back to you.
Very exciting. Thanks, Margo.